We begin by clearing out the old, removing what no longer serves us, what held us back. Every hole, every flaw needs to be addressed. The foundation matters. You can't build something great without putting in the effort where it counts, even when no one is watching. Perfectionism has its place, but sometimes it can hold you back. We strive for perfection, knowing that life doesn't always cooperate. We put in the work, time, precision, focus. We chase that vision we have grafted in our minds, even when we know it may not last. But sometimes things don't go as planned. We can spend hours perfecting one thing and still it's not quite right. And just like that, everything changes. All that effort, carefully built, is wiped away. Not by choice, but by necessity. Sometimes the path we're on takes an unexpected turn. Change is inevitable. How we handle it defines who we are. Can we adapt? Can we accept that sometimes we have to change? It's not about never struggling. It's about how you rise after every fall. We have changed, but our mission remains the same. To keep pushing, to never stop. We are no longer WasteEx. We are ISR Pyrolysis. Stronger, wiser, ready to move forward. And we are still tired of plastic islands. So stay tuned for more videos coming soon.